Hello, I'm Dave, and I'm discussing today systems of linear equation in two variables. We have 5x minus 2y minus 5 equals 0, our equation 1, and 3x plus y minus 3 equals 0 is our equation 2. So I choose x to eliminate. So
it's minus 2y minus 5 equals 0. 3x plus y over here.
So we need to multiply equation 1 by 3. And equation 2, we have to multiply it negative 5. So the answer is 15x minus 6y minus 15 equals 0. And the equation 2 is 15, negative 15x negative 5y negative 5 times negative 3 equals positive 15 equals 0. So 15x minus negative 15x equals 0, and negative 6y plus negative 5y equals negative 11y. Negative 15 plus positive 15 equals 0. So and divide negative 11y equals 0. So the answer is 0. And next is we need to substitute y to find x. Substitute x plus y minus 3 equals 0, and 3x plus 0 minus 3 equals 0. So 3x
Hello, I'm back. I'm Mateo Dave Orsha, and I'm discussing the system of linear equation in three variables. We have 2x minus 3y minus 5z equals 4 is our equation 1. X plus 7y plus 6z equals minus 8, negative 7 is our equation 2. 7x minus 2y minus 9z equals 6 is our equation 3. So I choose to eliminate the x. So I add 2x plus y minus 5z equals 4, and x plus 7y plus 6z equals negative 7. So multiply the equation 2 by negative 2. So, to cancel the x. So, negative 2. Simply copy minus 3y plus 5z equals 4. And negative 2x negative 14y negative 12z positive 14. So eliminate and negative 3y plus negative 14y equals negative 17y. Negative 5z plus negative 12z equals negative 17z. So, add 18. So, we have an equation 4. Next, we have to add equation 1 and equation 3. And now yes, we need to multiply by negative 7 and this we need to multiply by 2. So the answer is negative 14x negative 7 times negative 3 equals positive 21y. Negative 7 times negative 5z equals 35. Positive 35z. Negative 7 times positive 4 equals negative 28. Next, 2 times 7 equals 14x. 2 times negative 2y equals negative 2 by 4y. 2 times negative 9 equals negative 18z equals 2 times 6 equals 12. So to eliminate x, negative 14x minus 14x equals 0. Positive 21y plus negative 4 equals 17y. Positive 35z plus negative 18z equals positive 17z. And negative 28 plus 12 equals negative 16. So we have equation 5. So we add the equation 4 and equation 5. Equation 5. We copy
1 plus 17z equals negative 16.
At negative 17y plus 17y equals 0. Negative 17z plus positive 17z, 0. Which means 0 equals 18 plus negative 16 equals 2. So, it's not equal 2. So, solution set is inconsistent. System or it has no solution.